out today. We have the defense minister Sanket Upadhyay is reporting that the defense minister will be chairing a group of ministers, a meeting or GOM, tomorrow morning to review the coronavirus lockdown exit strategies. Sanket, the numbers that have been coming out over the past few days and weeks seemed to show that perhaps things are under control. Is that expected to have play a major role in the decision that the government is going to take on what happens next? Will this lockdown be extended after the third?
Well, Sarah, see, the government realizes that a lockdown was really important. But at the same time, the government also realizes that you can't keep a country in a perpetual state of lockdown. And that is why it is very, very significant that an exit strategy or an unlocking strategy of a lockdown needs to be discussed. Now, for this endeavor, you have had the Prime Minister meeting, crucial ministers meeting early this morning. The Prime Minister has been speaking to chief ministers continuously on what their strategy to be is to be, because they're also stakeholders. And then there is one crucial group of ministers which advises the Prime Minister, and the Prime Minister takes the advice of this group of ministers very seriously. That is the one headed by Rajnath Singh, the Defence Minister. There are as many as 15 ministers who gather intelligence, who speak to their sources, who speak to leaders within the different states that they represent, come back and report into this group of ministers and suggest ways that can actually be taken, ways and methods that can be taken to ease this big challenge. And that is why in the sixth edition of this meeting, the sixth such meeting, which will be chaired at Rajnath Singh's residence tomorrow morning at 11 a.m, there will be suggestions given which will be provided to the Prime Minister eventually as to what the exit strategy should be, how should the easing of norms should take place.